Bell. Well, if you like offense, you're going to get it in this one. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now, and it's going to be hurting for a while. Take a wild swing with that one. Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Hey, look at the leg. Let's see what happens when someone wants to eradicate their opponent from competition. Well, that leg can't stand much more abuse.
Oh, wow. Oh, that hurt.
Yeah, how'd you like that?
Ready? I've got to get him up. I'm going to
pull. Okay. Hey,
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. We're witnessing.
Oh, yeah? You want to smack me like that?
No mercy.
You like that?
Stupid. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attacks. And I hope we can get
like that. You like that?
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
There you go. Like that. You're finished. I'll beat his face in.
Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Rub your butt as good as mine, Cole.
Now rub your butt in your face, sir.
Oh. Oh, stop over here.
Oh my gosh, that face.
The ribs are so scrawny.
There you go, sir.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Hey!
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Good night!
Travel.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Alrighty, how you like that, huh?
Oh, look out! He's in big trouble! Okay. Making it look easy.
All right, buddy.
Get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Go ahead and use your finisher.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Hobo, hobo.
Whoop. Whoop. Oh, there's a bonsai.
Oh.
It's going to be over here, Cole.
Get him up for a minute quick.
There you go.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
My hat, leave it alone.
Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. Cover
shot. Ah.
Oh, nice counter. Get out of the way.
He got the finisher. Now that's it for our ladies and gentlemen. That is it for the leprechaun.
Man, that had to hurt.
Oh no.
Happy St. Patrick's Day to you all. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.